Today I announced my campaign for president of student council.
How can I help you? What do you want? What do you need?
There's no way I won't win. Tara, please.
You the man, Robbie! Dominate and win!
I feel like I already won. Maybe I did.
Looking good, Robbie! You got our vote!
Thanks. Thank you. Appreciate you coming by. Let's get it done. This is starting to come together. I feel like I'm getting a grasp on everything. But I still need something better.
Tara's about to get chewed up and spit out.
I know. She's out there looking at data from vending machines, ticket sales, and internet sites. What a joke. Elections are won with handshakes and smiles. Handshakes and smiles.
This is good stuff I'm discovering. Big data does not lie.
In our digital world, there are mountains of data all around us. And layered within this data, there is vast knowledge waiting to be discovered. Data has a story to tell. But first, you must find it. Tara was able to shape her platform and win the election through the collection, extraction, and analysis of her classmates' data. Your task is to collect, extract, and analyze useful information from big data sets in order to discover new knowledge, share it, and change the world.